Texas Tech's Janine Behe spent her junior year leading the Red Raiders to one of the greatest seasons in school history. Behe became the first Texas Tech player in program history to be named Big 12's Offensive Player of the Year and First Team All-American. She helped the Red Raiders to a 16-4-1 record and to reach the NCAA Sweet 16 for the first time in school history.